I think you're pretty good at making them disappear all on your own.
Earthquake? An earthquake is happening.
What is going on?
Gemma, you're not wearing any shoes. First earthquake drill demerit.
Drill? We never agreed to a drill.
Do you think Mother Nature sends a written invitation before she opens a sinkhole in your yard?
A sinkhole?
Yes, that's right, Grover.
A sinkhole.
Now, everyone, find the safest exit.
The front door.
Rookie mistake. You would have been crushed by all of this literature.
Okay, this drill is over.
Okay, fine. But based on everyone's performance, I can't guarantee that we would all survive the next big one.
Dad, you're a very loud whisperer. I'm sleeping in the yard.
Oh, very good, son. The back door is the safest egress. Just be careful of any fallen power lines.
Dave, this has to stop. Grover is totally freaked out.
Well, I'm doing this so he won't be scared.
So he won't be scared, or you won't be scared?
Sorry, my finger slipped. But this is how I'm coping. Okay, if anything ever happened to you guys, I would never be able to forgive myself.
Honey, I appreciate that. And of course we should be prepared. But you've got our son in the backyard rationing gummy bears like it's the end of days.
In retrospect, maybe I did go a little overboard.
You think?
You need to go out there and let Grover know that everything's gonna be okay.
Oh, don't go into the bathroom. I may or may not have tried to simulate a water main break.